she can't say something nice. Don't say nothing at all.
I don't have anything left to say to you. We went from talking every day to nothing. I had to be the one to walk away. It's true. And you act like you took the first step. It's not hate at all, because hate implies there's feelings involved. I thought we had something and you threw it all away. Now I'm sitting here wondering why I stayed. I don't want an apology, I just wanna move on. Don't bother texting me next time you need someone. I talk to strangers, I talk to haters, I talk to literally everyone. I don't even talk to you. Talk to people I hate because I respect them. I talk to fucking strangers. I don't even talk to you. I've tried talking to professionals. They all say the same thing. You're toxic. They said I made the right move to walk away. Now I know. Petty. I just don't have anything left to say. I thought we had something and you threw it all away. Now I'm sitting here wondering why I stayed. I don't want an apology, I just wanna move on. Don't bother texting me the next time you need someone. I talk to strangers, I talk to haters, I talk to literally everyone. I don't even talk to you, I talk to people I hate because I respect them. I talk to fucking strangers, I don't even talk to you. I still talk to the man who shot my mom and killed her in cold blood. I still talk to the girl who ran over my cat because it pissed on her lawn. I talk to left-handed people and those who sew, but I could never ever talk to you.